cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know we used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Now we got problems, and I don't think we can solve them. So take a look what you've done. And baby, now we got bad blood.
Did you have to do this? I was thinking that you could be trusted.
Good morning, happy Tuesday, check Tuesday. Hey, book fair today, make sure we're using our manners, please, thank you. Be super respectful, responsible, and productive while you're at the book fair over the next couple days. Also, remember to bring a coat or a sweatshirt up to the lunchroom. We're not gonna go back to the class or back inside after we go out for recess. And then third, good luck to our sixth grade volleyball team as they are going for a championship, hopefully, or playing for the semifinals against Hillcrest to get into the championship tonight. Good luck to them, and go Wildcats. Peace.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Ryder.
And I'm Emerson.
And today's date is Tuesday, November 5th.
Hey, Ryder, do you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Why was the math book sad?
Why?
Because I had too many problems.
Ha ha ha! Hey, Emerson, do you want to hear a fun fact?
Sure.
A giraffe's tongue is about 18 inches long. It helps them grab leaves high up in trees. Wow!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Maggie.
And I'm Jared.
And today's lunch is...
beef dipper and teriyaki.
Milk.
Carrot sticks.
And applesauce. Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Kaylin.
I'm Quinn.
And we're the word on the street. November 5th, book fair starts.
November 6th, book fair, weigh candy.
November 7th, book fair, top 10 for AR at 2 o'clock, parent-teacher's conference.
November 8th, no school, parent-teacher conference.
November 11th, EIS kicks off.
November 12th, family reading night, 6 to 7 p.m. in gym.
November 13th, picture makeup day.
November 14th, grade level meetings.
November 5th, WCC Kinders.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Odin.
And I'm Jeremiah.
We're the weather. The high today is 34 degrees with snow.
And the low is 23 degrees with a 70% chance of snow.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Elise.
I'm Cass. And the birthday today is... Tyler Curtis, happy birthday!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. For today's reminder, we're going to be talking about the book fair.
Book fair dates, November 5th through 8th in the gym, Tuesday 8:30 through 4,
Wednesday 8:30 through 4, Thursday 8:30 through 7, and Friday 8 through 12.
Be there! Peace!
Good morning, Wildcats. My name is Aslan, and I'm here with
Tatum.
We're going to be asking a few questions. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A teacher.
What's the best thing about being in elementary school?
Learning.
If you could have a magic wish, what would you wish for?
A lot of money.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mrs. Donaldson.
Goodbye, Wildcats.
Hello, my name is Gretchen, and I'm here with
Shannon.
We are going to be asking a few questions. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Hairstylist.
What's the best thing about being in elementary school?
Learning.
If you could have a magic wish, what would you wish for?
To live with my brothers in the anaconda.
What's your favorite teacher?
Miss Donaldson.
Wildcats, hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats, peace.